New Delhi, a powerful magnitude-7.9 earthquake struck near the Nepali capital, Kathmandu, just before noon on Saturday, toppling buildings and causing widespread damage, authorities and witnesses said. The epicenter of the quake was about 50 miles northwest of Kathmandu, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. It was followed by a large, 6.6 magnitude aftershock and other smaller tremblers. Tremors were felt as far away as New Delhi in India and Dhaka in Bangladesh. There has been a huge impact all over the country and we are assessing the situation, said Lakshmi Prasad Jakhal, spokesman for Nepal's Home Ministry. A lot of people are feared trapped inside the debris of the buildings. Mr. Jakhal said that the landmark nine-storied Harihara Minaret in the center of Kathmandu had collapsed as a result of the quake. Around 2.5 million people live in the city and the surrounding valley. Telephone service in Nepal was severely disrupted in the vicinity immediately possible to gauge the extent of possible casualties. Many people have been injured, said Chandirai Dahal, a local journalist reached via email. India's Indigo airline tweeted that Kathmandu airport was closed. A tweet from Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's official account said, "We are in the process of finding more information and are working to reach out to those affected, both at home and in Nepal." The Premier's office also tweeted that Mr. Modi had spoken to the Nepali president.